عن أبي هريرة رضي الله عنه قال: قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم: من تصدق بعدل تمرة من كسب طيب ولا يقبل الله إلا الطيب، فإن الله يقبلها بيمينه ثم يربيها لصاحبها كما يربي أحدكم فلوه حتى تكون مثل الجبل. رواه البخاري ومسلم. حديث reported by أبو هريرة رضي الله عنه, in which he says that the Holy Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, whoever gives sadaqah, charity, to the amount equal of a date from pure income, i.e. halal income. And then the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam says, وَلَا يَقْبَلُ اللَّهُ إِلَّا الطَّيِّبُ, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala does not accept except that which is pure. فَإِنَّ اللَّهَ يَقْبَلُهَا بِيَمِينِهِ, then indeed Allah azza wa jal, He accepts that with His right hand. ثُمَّ يُرَبِّيهَا, then He nurtures it for the person that donated it for Him. كَمَا يُرَبِّي أَحَدَكُمْ فُلُوَّهُ, the way one of you was to nurture and look after a baby fowl or horse, حتى تكون مثل الجبل, until that becomes, that sadaqah becomes the size of a mountain. Subhanallah, this hadith of the Holy Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam is one of the amazing ahadith in regards to giving in charity in the path of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept from all of you.